happens when a New York renegade mobster decides to become a chef?
You get
the Wise Guy Kitchen. It's dinner with the mob.
The Wise Guy Kitchen. It's a hilarious Broadway-style show with comedy, music, cooking,
and the mob.
The only dinner show in the country with live cooking.
Come for the food.
But stay for the show.
Forget about it.